Myoma screw, sharp spiral. So you put it inside the myoma and try to remove only the myoma, not the uterus, right? So in fibroid uterus or leiomyoma of uterus, you use it to fix the myoma, give it traction and enucleate it out, right? So for myomectomy, you want to save the uterus, okay? So look at this. This is a hysterectomy specimen. They didn't remove only the myoma, they removed the entire uterus.